morning, guys. So it's Saturday morning. It's quite early. It's 7:38 on a Saturday is early. Don't ask me why it's early. I'm going to work out with a couple of friends. They're having a personal training session. I'm just going to join them for today. My first time joining them. I hope I don't pass out because I haven't worked out in a while. So yeah, that's what I'm doing this Saturday. So let's do this. I can't take myself seriously, honestly.
Fuck what your man them. Talk too much, me no like them. See me with my people, you for stand firm. Know a couple people back you can't them. Can't fuck what your man them. Keep the circle tight, man, pass them. No new friends, that's the anthem. That's the anthem, that's the anthem. Did that day. Can't fuck what your man them. Talk too much, me no like them. See me with my people, you for stand firm. Know a couple people back you can't them. Can't fuck with your man them. Keep the circle tight, man, pass them. No new friends, that's the anthem. That's the anthem, that's the anthem. Did that day.
Oh, it's you.
Oh. Yeah, it's me. Thank
you. Shan. God, oh God.
Thank you. To ANC, I'm going to see my friend at what's it called? Chicks and Ribs. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just driving there now. Life is so much easier. I finally figured out how to put my camera down because it has a stand that comes with this without having to hold it. So now my hands are on the wheel and I'm doing the right thing. So yeah. Shout out to my friend who found out. Like, he just put the camera in and was like, oh, isn't this like a stand? I'm like, yeah, I never knew. So yeah, it's a good thing now, so I can drive and talk to you guys. So yeah. Because I'm on a diet, so just spicy fries for me. Waffles. Everything is so cute. Of course, enjoying her waffles and chicken. And I have to go for my sister. I like the thing on the wall.
Me too.
Ridiculous for doing this right now, honestly. I can't even understand myself, honestly.
Your love means so much to me, yeah. Robots get
scared, robots get scared. She never comes out to me. Today's the only day she's coming out to me in a warm cap. That's gonna use it so much.
So basically, Little Havana is meet up with a couple of friends. So yeah.
Right away.
Yeah.
I
don't understand.
Also, as soon as I say extra, I want to like really be extra. Get it together, like, no last time for this.
Your man them talk too much, me no like them. See me with my people, you first stand firm.
So I'm here with my sisters. Say hi. Hello. You're coming for Mother's Sunday. You're coming for mother. Mother's Day last, you know, mother.
She's on her way.
The food at Golden Tulip on Sundays is amazing. Like, it's all local food buffet. Like, every food from every region. So you're coming to eat our hearts out. Yeah. Hey. I don't want fish, though. I want meat.
Meat?
Yeah.
Okay, but you can take
the goat meat.
Okay.
I want a little soup. Thank you. Oh, that's okay. Thank you.
Put your mind down.
Doctor. Thank you, don't cry. See his mother. Makeup event. It's a launch of an eyelash collection. It's going to be at Urban Grill. I'm meeting up with the girls. Hopefully it's fun and I can vlog. Yeah, so this eyelash brand is a new brand. It's called Viola Beauty. They make mink lashes. I'm actually like looking forward to try because I haven't tried it yet. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully it's fun. Yeah. I'm going to vlog. I'm heading there now. I'm quite late. I'm an hour late, but I don't think I started.
I'm gonna show you how this woman needs to have some.
This is the doing of the Lord, and it's marvelous in our sight. Like, it's a credit to God, because I remember I sat in my room at home in Koporidia 2 years ago. That was in 2016 June. And then I was speaking to a friend, Heaven, she's not here yet, but yeah, I was speaking to her, and then she mentioned, why don't you start with your own brand? Why don't you start with your own products? Because then I'd already started doing my makeup and all that. 2016, I was already 3 years into doing makeup. Yeah, so she told me five styles. There's one, Risa, which is a work style, a corporate style. There's two, which is Bella, Sunday Fandy, it's like a casual style. It's more obvious than Risa. Risa, you can't tell that you're wearing anything, but you're actually wearing lashes. And then there's Yo-Yo, which is full of drama. Yes, it's full of drama. If you want to go out for a night out and you're looking for like something voluptuous, something nice, something to match your vibe, you can go with Yo-Yo. And then there is Yuji, Yuji is a Saturday wedding guest style, so it's more like if you are indecisive, you don't know what to go with, Yuji does the magic. And then there is the last one, Tina O, which is like a church beat boss, so when you're going to any formal social gathering, you can wear Tina O and you look oh la la. Yeah, so
where are you, Scooby-Doo?